still, and we're working on the bugs claims. Bill found some pretty good gold on this quarter just digging and panning last year, so we thought we'd try the dredge here in this spot and see if we get any gold. We worked the spot right above where he's at for about 2 hours and didn't get a very good cleanup. I've got it here, so we moved back downstream just a little bit to see if we can get some better gold. Well, here's what we got so far. First hole here, didn't get too much. We're right on the bend of this river, and we've gone down just a little bit. Bill's getting a pretty good hole going. We, judging by bedrock that he's seen out in the middle when the river's real low, he thinks he's got about a foot more to go down. Get on bedrock.
Well, that's
like
a...
Well, we got our hose unplugged. We got it running again. Water running pretty good over the sweet spot. And we hooked him up with some air, so doesn't have to use that snorkel and get a little deeper there. Hole is getting about as deep as it can go with the snorkel. We'll be right back. time once in a while, so I set up the sluice here so I can be working a little material just from out in the stream myself. Well, tell me about your trip here.
Trip was good. I worked hard. Too bad there wasn't more gold.
Yeah. Too much glare there.
Yeah. Well, there ain't no light.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
There shows up a little better. Yeah. A little bit of gold, not a lot of gold.
Yeah.